Ah, McDonald's.
I'm loving it.
Introducing McDonald's latest creation.
The Laksa Delight Burger.
Laksa Delight Prawn Burger. Crispy prawn patty topped with creamy laksa sauce, round egg, and fresh purple cabbage slaw. All packed between two lightly toasted butter buns for the perfect finish.
Laksa Delight Chicken Burger. A cheeky spin on a local favourite. Enjoy a juicy chicken patty with creamy laksa sauce, crisp cabbage slaw and a round egg, served between two soft toasted butter buns.
I'll be giving you two burgers and you will have to guess what the burger is inspired by, which might be hard for you guys.
You think we cannot?
Confirm can do one.
Okay, you all keep your eyes closed and stick your hands up.
Stop me, I swear!
Okay, I'll need you all to taste the burger and let me know what do you all think that the burger is inspired by.
Oh. You got it?
Yes! Yes!
You know? Yeah, you see that?
It smells quite fragrant. I feel like with the sauce, there's quite a lot of a hint in coconut.
Firstly, I must say, the buns. Wow, I love them. This one is not the normal kind of burger buns. It tastes more buttery, and also the texture of the bun is very soft. I think it complements the. It feels like it's some sort of like crunch or like tempura kind of like fried patty-ish, not like a normal meat patty. Okay? Yeah, so I think it goes well with the buns. Man.
I get what you mean about the bread. It's like a like a brioche kind of.
That is the word.
I think it's inspired by
laksa. Laksa.
Jinx.
Usually, like seafood related things like, in a burger, not my kind. But this one, I can clearly taste the prawn. But because of how the sauce or the flavor is mainly laksa, right? I think it goes well together, the prawn and the laksa sauce.
Mine really doesn't taste like prawn. It's just like a crispy, definitely not beef. I think most probably chicken.
Oh, it's just chicken?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, okay.
But I feel like if it's laksa inspired, then the chicken goes quite well also.
Okay, now open your eyes. So what you have in front of you is McDonald's new Laksa Delight Burger. Gerald is holding on to the chicken one, and Hafeez is holding on to the prawn one.
Well, I really enjoy the sauce there. I think it's very reminiscent of laksa. Sometimes you'll be scared that like the burger's name doesn't really like show in its flavor, but in this case like it's very clear.
At the same time, to me, it's like it's not so strong, like not in a bad way, but like the flavor is quite subtle and like, basically it goes well.
Power.
Okay, welcome to the first episode of Can It. This new series will see our talents racking their brains to see if they can make conventional dishes unconventional.
Okay. Okay. Some wordplay.
Conventional, unconventional.
So just now, we let you try two burgers to start you off. But now the true challenge begins. In this episode, you'll be burger-frying local dishes using your own creativity to create the best burger combination.
Three, two, one.
Ah.
Manto, right? Manto usually goes with?
One, two, three.
This is a lot. Any creative ideas you have so far?
I mean, I think the basic one that most people would expect, lah. I mean, because they're basic, lah. Right. So you got your two cups, right? So your bun. And then the protein inside, which is, I'm guessing it's going to be crab meat. And then your another bun below. But I think we can think of something more creative.
Okay.
We want to make a patty out of crab meat, right? Mm. So I think let's take out some of the crab meat. Do you know how to take out the meat?
I'm not very good at it. Like, I know how to take from the main body, but from the leg and all, like, not so good. No. Got the pincer breaker. Like.
Ah!
Okay! Whoa, whoever is getting this. It's probably a boring person. I'm gonna give the most boring person the most boring burger ever.
Easy, first one, done. I think now is our time to express a bit of creativity. Mm. So I have a grand idea of forming this like a Megazord transformer like crab burger.
Then for me, I'm going to make a slightly toned down version of the Megazord.
Okay.
It's just
little
a,
zord.
A little zord. So yours is totally not edible.
Mine is a display piece, you know, an ice sculpture. Autobots roll out. My burger can fight your burger.
That's why. My burger's so cute. Yeah. How can you fight my burger? You know, crab walk sideways. Yeah. Crab can walk sideways.
Wow, delish.
The tongue dia ugly. Yeah, why cannot? We've come up with some creations. So first up, this one is a frog crab.
For me, because I was thinking like scientist, right? I think I veered a bit too far into the mad scientist route. This is my evil creation. It's not really meant to be eaten, lah. It's just a display piece.
It's meant to eat you.
Please go ahead and try. I'm assuming it will taste very good.
Nice. Easy.
Solid.
Okay, so
can eat
burger?
Can. 1, 2, 3.
Hey, it is me. Oh, rebus. Okay, this is trickier.
Yeah, it's not, there's no like obvious protein or whatever, right? It's a little burger.
Correct.
Okay, so I think right, what we can do is we can form the whole burger inside that, right? And then that's our burger already. Oh, so right, then we can compress and then like we like pop out.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Okay. Not make patty but patty, because like then you might fall out.
Okay. Makes sense. I'll crack one egg first. You see what you can separate.
Sure.
I saw this hack to shell an egg. Let's see if it works.
Noodle as a... Okay. I'm getting just mostly me here. How's your head working out?
Prepare to be amazed, bro. On the top half, and the bottom half. Maybe we shouldn't use this egg.
Noodle. Yeah, like again. Looking promising, I think.
It is.
Just doing tapping to release it from the bottom.
Less risks.
Hello?
Yes.
Okay, oh! Oh! Would you want to do the honors? So now I've been a bit smarter lah from the trial and error. Now we're using cling wrap to make it easier to take out.
Scientist indeed.
Indeed. Oh.
Whoa, it isn't much nicer.
Oh yes, yeah. That's why I had a feeling like it'd be a lot better when you do it. Taste test, see whether this is viable lah. Huh? Okay. Oh, it's a little dim. Oh, okay. It's quite nice. I think your this idea to dip the mee rebus sauce is good. Because you can actually get quite a lot of sauce. Burger go in, come out mee rebus. Give it a shot. You get what I mean? It's quite nice.
So, can it burger?
Boleh.
So yeah. Far, the two things that we have turned into burgers is creative. So on to the next challenge.
Yeah.
On to the next experiment.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, carrot.
Wow. It's not hard, eh? Cause they already like mix everything together.
Yeah.
When they fry.
Like in terms of the assembly of the burger itself, like
it's very similar.
Very similar.
To just not
I think like maybe we make like slider version, like smaller. So we got a few cute ones.
Then I think the chili we take out and use as a just like a sauce.
Good idea. You like dark or white?
I love both. Time for the white. Okay, we get a little bit of chili.
Ooh, wow, yours damn packed, bro. macarons.
Wow. It does look quite fine dining.
Not bad.
I'm interested to see how it tastes, like, because it's got the sweet, it's a salty sweet. Mm. Right?
Some more is like in layers.
Yeah.
Defined layers.
I think it tastes mostly just like black carrot cake. But then at the end, suddenly, the egg flavor suddenly strong. So I think that's the combination, the burger.
That we intentionally are going for. La.
Exactly, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Very nice, very nice.
So, can
you
eat burger?
Kei! So, 3 out of 4, done. Easy. I think it's safe to say we're good scientists, accomplished scientists at this point.
Can say so. But as scientists, you must admit your great works and also admit, you know, your shortfalls.
So far, no shortfalls.
So far, no shortfalls. It read my mind, bro.
Very cold. Eh?
Cool.
1, 2, 3.
Oh! Banana, ice cream.
Make burger.
Hot cake syrup. Oh, and it's not just any hot cake syrup, bro. It's a very nice hot cake syrup. A Coke from McDonald's.
Legit.
Game. Banana split burger. Wow. Wow, tough, huh? Banana skin get eaten.
Huh?
You cut with the skin. You like to do things the hard way,
yeah? Using my hand to do this is probably not the best idea. No, it's falling apart.
No.
Obviously, this is not burgering. This method.
Is hot dog considered a burger? Technically, it's still carb, protein, carb.
Okay.
But sideways. In that case, I might have an idea.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to do something similar to the manto. So I'm going to scoop out the banana bit here. Hopefully there's enough space to put in ice cream. At least the concept of a burger is there. So at least can be held together. Bro, have you seen the brand banana boat? This is surreal! Banana boat, bro! Oh, kayak! Aha! We have our creation right over here. This is the one that we are going to serve. And on the other hand, this is the one that we will be eating. So, very classic banana boat design. Let's go. Mmm.
Yeah, it's ice cream, banana. Yeah.
Actually, this is my first time eating with maple syrup.
No.
It cannot burger. Cannot. I think before we move on to the taste test, let's try to guess lah. What is the concept of this
shoot? Concept?
What type of food is round and circle?
What type of food is round and circle?
Pancakes.
Some more.
Pancakes.
Burger.
Ding dang indeed.
Hey.
Burger.
Hey.
Okay, you have to guess what it's inspired by.
Hokkien mee.
Mee rebus.
Oh, yeah.
1-0.
Competition, okay. Competition, let's go.
Chili crab mantou. 2-0.
No, this is chili crab
cake. 3-0. Banana split. 4-0. Yay, ding dang girl!
There we go. Ding dang girl. This one, be careful. You cannot taste. It will taste you. It will eat you. Careful.
Okay, this. I choose the first one already.
This one, the way that we made it is obviously, yeah, it's a mirror burger. But then, like, inside, that's where your proteins are. Right? You got your egg, your tapok, your tauge inside.
Yeah. Ooh, there we go. Ooh. It's just like eating mirror burgers with hands.
1, 2, 3.
Wow, that's a big bite.
The egg come out.
Wow, okay.
Can you eat burger?
Can.
Successful burger.
Successful.
Can burger. Scum, your turn.
Mr. Crab. Ah!
Oh, you did to my leg.
My leg is quite funny. Got live reaction. Okay, now it's my turn to eat. No shit. Help me.
Eve, saliva.
Okay, Kenny Burger. Yes!
Drink twice if you need.
The patty in the middle, sandwich between two buns. That's what you call a burger.
Yes. Next, what am I eating?
Carrot cake. Not, it's too fragile.
Oh, it's a burger.
It can burger.
Cheers.
Yes. Okay, last one.
I think ask us a question now.
Kenny Burger.
No!
Maybe if you use the, you know, the small ice cream, the padded ice cream. That one.
Oh. The dots.
The dots.
Previously, we had another idea. We slice up the bananas, right? Then it's like the small circle, right? Then we wanted to use that. And then put ice cream and then put the banana. Yeah. But then it keeps sliding off because the ice cream melt. Now it's time for this to taste you. It was super fun. You can tell that we had a lot of fun.
But I think that maybe if we can try it in a more culinary way, I think maybe that might be interesting also.
So instead of just like restructuring whatever dish you have, it's like actually turn it into like a proper dish. Like,
yeah,
what
maybe.
What do you feel about McDonald's coming up with localized burgers? So it's like turning non-burger dishes into burgers.
I love that they've been doing that. Like always just putting a local spin to like the burgers they eat. Because like, obviously they have a nice staple that they always have lah. But then like once in a while you throw in the prosperity, the nasi lemak.
Somehow I think this is the first time that any like burger chains in Singapore at least that I know of that has come up with a laksa inspired flavoured burger. Right? So, and it also tasted great. It also tasted good and met our expectations, and looking forward lah to any other like creative things that they can come up with. Maybe not as creative as ours, maybe.
I don't think they have a Mechasaurus.
Thank you McDonald's for making this video possible.
And also let us know in the comment section below what burger you want McDonald's to come up with next. Like our Megazord. Yeah, like our Megazord crab burger.
Call it Megazord.
15%. Thank you for watching this episode of Can It?
If you like this video, remember to catch our other videos over there. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe.
Bye-bye!